Hello and welcome to our new video series, our spotlight on innovation and the people who make it happen inside and outside GSK. Today I'm joined by Oisa, Emma and Josh, all talented GSK people who are helping us to get ahead of disease together. So first question for Oisa, what actually brought you into STEM in the beginning?
I think the work that we do across the STEM sector really matters. I didn't know what I wanted to do at university and was interested in lots of different things, found an industrial placement at GSK and lots of other companies, you know, great early talent programs out there, but this one spoke to me.
Fantastic. Emma, how would you answer this question?
I decided when I was applying to university that I wanted to be a theoretical physicist. And so I did my undergraduate degree in theoretical physics, and then I went and did a PhD in theoretical physics. I learned that what I was really passionate about was working with really complex, difficult data sets and also building really, really interesting novel tools using AI. And that's what led me to applying. Generally, a theoretical physicist doesn't have many skills that are applicable in the industrial sector.
Oh, is that true?
I can write really well on a blackboard. but then, you know, I landed this position at GSK where I was able to do AI in healthcare and managed to pivot my entire kind of scientific career towards doing things here.
And Josh, what about you? Tell us your story.
With STEM, there's such a variety of areas that you can go in, and with engineering, I think there's so many little niches like you've spoke about that you can progress into if you feel like you haven't found a passion in this little area, you can then slowly transition into something else.
I think we have one thing massively in common. What brought me to GSK is this sense of purpose and impact for something that matters to every individual, family, company and country, which is, you know, human health.
So Emma, how do you think your role currently fits into the GSK purpose?
We create huge amounts of data as a pharmaceutical company. And what the AI ML team do is we effectively work with this phenomenal toolbox that is machine learning and artificial intelligence algorithms. And we build these tools that can leverage the most out of this data that we use in order to help the drug discovery pipeline.
That's what's so incredibly exciting at the moment in the world, and I think for STEM students, is that you've got this simultaneous advances in our understanding of human biology and in technology, whether that's platform technology and engineering or everything that's exploding in data science. And if, frankly, we combine that science and tech, but most of all with the talent that's going to unlock its potential for impact.
Well, I think it's also the ability to bring in talent across whole different spectrums, right? I mean,
exactly.
The three
of us.
You're
all trilingual, in these different sciences that you have.
Yeah.
And you can unlock that, the better.
And then, the three of us come from such different backgrounds, but we're all making this contribution to science and tech. Like, you know, you, Josh, you.
Yeah. That talent side, I'm privileged to get two sides of that. So, obviously, to get the apprenticeship, all the development opportunities. I've experienced loads of things I would never have thought I would ever experience because of the apprenticeship scheme. And I also get the side of outreaching to students and kind of sowing that seed that they can almost be part of something bigger than them and have a purpose and do a career and have opportunities to better the world in general and better someone else's life. Mm-hmm. There's so many little areas that I never thought existed before I joined.
So tell us about how you bring together this diversity of team and diversity of thinking and skills.
In my team in particular, it's really important to me to hire across a diverse range of backgrounds because having a diversity of thought in the team allows you to create scientific progress at a much more rapid pace, and encouraging people from different backgrounds to see GSK as a place to come is so, so important.
Oisa, tell us how culture matters for you.
For me, I think that's the really important part of the question.
Totally agree.
We don't just say we want people to thrive, but I really feel it. I really feel like I belong here. And that for me is how I'm thriving. You know, I can see opportunities for growth. I was in R&D for a good couple of years, and now I'm in something completely different, doing exciting work that challenges me, and I feel like I'm really growing.
What about you, Emma? What does thriving mean to you?
Having an environment that allows you to be comfortable, but also grow. And that means giving people an environment that is naturally supportive, that allows people to be 100% who they are, and that includes as you change. STEM skills matter so much at GSK, so we can discover, develop, and manufacture new medicines and vaccines that are so needed to prevent and treat disease. So big thank you, and I'm really looking forward to our next session. Thanks, guys.
Thank you, Emma.